Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Stephen Gove, and in this video I'll discuss about zinc. So here you can see this is zinc 4-hour chart. Right now you can see zinc is running in this range. So you can see here this is a zinc range, so we must trade in this range, right? So in this range zinc is running. So in this area you can see this is a hesitation zone, right? So it's a hesitation supporting zone, and you can see this is the resistant hesitation zone, right? So price sometime entering this zone and again price reverse toward lower range, which we can select like supporting range. So right now here you can see price just came to this range, and right now they are trying to break this supporting line around resistance line around 202, right? So now if you want to enter, so where is our entry point? For the entry point, so you can see here for 15 minute time frame, right, this is the trading range. So here you can see right now price is running supporting range, or you can say like a hesitation zone, right? So if they break this level, right, this resistance line, so you can see this is the previous higher point around 203.6. so if price break this level and when they will retrace toward this supporting line, will definitely go for buy, right? And the next target will be 207, right? So if price not able to break this level, and if they break this supporting level, so we will start selling from this area, right? So that is why you have to wait to break this level, either this higher point, or you can wait to cross this level. So in between this level, so it is a very difficult to trade. So if you want to trade in small time frame, so you can just go to 5 minute time frame like here for small trading zone. So here you can see price is running like that, right? So if they break this lower point or 200, so we can go for sell here, right? If they break this level, right, 200, we can go for sell, and our target will be 199. Or if they break this higher point, so we can go for buy above this level, right? So in this between, in this area, so we never gonna take any buy or sell entry blindly, right? That is why you just wait to break this higher point. So if they enter in this zone, so definitely next target will be 207, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.